More than 30 years ago, Heinz Plus, founder of Digmesa, was the first to introduce a flow meter to control the water flow in professional coffee machines. The first product was the FAH series flow meter, which built the foundation for a successful international company specialized in flow measurement for liquids, with many products to follow. Digmesa engineers have and are continuously developing further solutions and products to meet the market demands. Based upon the original design and with the goal in mind to develop a very cost-effective sensor device without sacrificing the quality of the proven FAH, the engineers have successfully developed the new Nano Brass. With its solid and yet very compact lead-free brass housing and sealed electronics, this device is perfectly tailored to fulfill the highest demands of the professional coffee machine manufacturers. Here is a summary of its highlights. It has a compact and lightweight design, a freely selectable mounting position, and an uncoated and lead-free brass housing. It is cost-effective and has a high accuracy and reliability. You can choose between various nozzle sizes and connection options, and the high impulse count per liter ensures accurate dosing. Furthermore, it offers easy and optimal shipping and storage solutions, is NSF food approved, and Swiss quality precision manufactured. Nano Brass, the new original liquid flow sensing solution by Digmesa.